he's done a lot of things that he's had people on both sides of the aisle saying, like, he can work across this, and maybe that's a good way.
High water, but roads open. New Era Road, just off the parkway, Wagons Creek Road near Goose Gap, just heard about Jones Cove Road. Near Shields Mountain, it's open, but there are high water signs out there. And there's another section.
Look at that snow or sleet or whatever it is. It was 70 degrees yesterday.
It was.
Thank you. Look, man, what do you want, dog? You need to calm down.